Hi, I'm Jacqueline Picton from Gina Life, and my productivity tip for you today is to get up early. Now, we all know that when we get up super early, we've got so many more hours before lunchtime turns around, and we can feel super productive. So the most successful people in life do rise early. Now, I remember that there was years ago when I was rowing, I would watch the sun rise up over the river every single morning. Sometimes I'd actually get up at 4:30, 5 o'clock, and by the time 9 o'clock came around when I actually started work, it felt like a whole new day. It can be amazing to see how much you can achieve in the morning and how it enhances your entire day. Because if you get up late and you oversleep, and then what happens is that you start the day behind and you're chasing the whole day trying to get the things you need to get done. But instead, if you can dedicate yourself, if you want to be a super successful person, then put your alarm on early and dedicate yourself to getting up earlier, maybe even an hour early. And even not to do something that you normally have to do, except have some time to yourself to reflect on the previous day and to think about what you're going to achieve today and start the day in a nice, calm manner and not in a rush and not chasing the eight ball right from the moment that you get going. It's an amazing experience when you do this. By the time lunchtime hits around, you can feel so happy with yourself that you've achieved so much that it's just to relax, and then the afternoon can almost actually even be a bonus. So all the best with achieving that, putting that into your life of getting up early. Just try it. Be dedicated. Don't put the snooze button on. Just get up and see how you feel. This is Jacqueline Picton from Gina Life, and I hope you have a fantastic day.